Also, guys, back in our video, I'm doing the Titans versus Panthers game. So the Titans lost 20-30 against the Panthers. Their record goes from 4-5 to 4-5 now. The Titans, Panthers go to 5-3. Really crap game by the Titans. Ryan Tannehill, 331 yards, but that's pretty good. A touchdown, but two interceptions. He went 27-39 on his passes. Really good passer. Touchdown, he picked it off twice. Derrick Henry, 63 rushing yards and a touchdown. Maybe a little more production for him would have been better. Kyle Allen, Panthers QB, 232 passing yards, a touchdown, one interception, 7-32. Not as good on the completion percentage, but he did play a good game. Get a good touchdown pass. And yeah, next, Christian McCaffrey, 146 yards on the ground, 20 yards in the air, two touchdowns on the ground, one touchdown in the air. What a game from three total touchdowns. He put up 18 points plus minus the kicking, you know what I'm saying? That's a very good game, DJ Moore, 101 receiving yards. Notes, Ryan Tannehill, two interceptions. I don't know what's up with Mariota. I don't know if he's injured. But they need him back after that game. He's part of the reason why they lost. The reason why, in my opinion, why they lost. Titans kicker went over 3.